Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on Y Caliber, and this is Ruthless, a Mass Effect 3 story. We've got some work to do. Not here, though. I already did this one. I will show you briefly what the exciting stuff is here. So we've got 100% of the assets recovered from that system. So let's bop over to Psi Tophet there and see if we can find some assets. So far, no. All right, no assets here. Let's bop over here to Linnell. And see if there are any assets here. Oh, the Reapers are listening in. Yeah, so we don't want the Reapers to catch us, so we're gonna leave. Anyway, I assure you that those things do exist. Alright, so the Reapers are on their way here, but alright, you can't buy fuel here. Anyway, let's leave. You scan systems for assets, and then those assets help you out. Alright. Exodus cluster. Where's Eden Prime? So the mission I want to go on is Priority Eden Prime. All right, so the Prothean artifact is the one that we're going to. And we're off. So I guess it's this one down here that mentions a Prothean artifact. All right, here we are.
I found something.
There we go. That's what that looks like. What do we got? Oh, it's just some fuel. Well, I mean, fuel can still be useful, and now we know we've recovered all the assets in this system. Let's bop on down to Eden Prime. I mean, we've been here before. This is where the Prothean beacon was. Back in Game 1, the first Mass Effect, the first Ruthless. Yeah, we have an awful lot of options for our squad here, so I guess we'll definitely be keeping that in mind. I don't really like what this backpack looks like. With the N7 shoulders. It's just, I mean, it's more health, but you lose out on the shield boost. The shields are more important than health for the most part. Alright, we'll keep this dumb-looking backpack on for now. I'm slinging the Remnant here. Not the Revenant here. James has got his Matic, he's got a Claymore. And Liara's got a Phalanx and a Locust. Weapons from the last game. I'm saving those points as I recall. Yeah. We're all good here. And you?
Eden Prime. This is where it all began. Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
And where you went up against Saren and the Geth for the first time, no?
Yes.
And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
Seems like more than just 3 years ago. How bad? A lot of dead civilians. Lost one of my men, Jenkins, to a Geth drone.
Jenkins.
Reports said Saren had bombs set up to wipe out the whole colony.
He was trying to cover up any evidence of the beacon. We stopped.
And saved the colony, too.
Cerberus hit Eden Prime hard. Whatever they found here was worth a major offensive. There are survivors elsewhere on the colony, but they killed everyone near the dig site.
We'll avenge the people of Eden Prime, but our first priority has to be whatever Cerberus has found.
Understood.
Do you have any idea what Cerberus found?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Thank you, Cortez.
Appreciate it.
All part of the service, Commander.
All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
Here's hoping. It's not going to happen that way, though. Hello, Eden Prime. It's been a while.
We need to find the dig site.
This was a beautiful colony once. They came back after the... Death attack. They'll come back from this. The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this. Nobody does. But they'll be stronger for it.
Nice if true. Not sure it will be, though. Just not entirely sure it will be. Alright, what we got in here? Nothing. Ah, hello. I will gladly take that. Somebody hiding out there, do you think? I mean, these look like weapon mods, but they must not be, because people just have them lying around. Oh dear. What's Cerberus doing?
Could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden Prime's resistance. Maybe it will help them fight back against Cerberus.
Okay. Well, that could be worthwhile.
Look at that. It's a Prothean tech sticking out of the ground
like an old bone. Hey, Liara, you ever find dinosaurs while you're digging around?
No. Dinosaurs and other fossils would be paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapient species. The two fields are completely different, and... you were joking.
Yes.
Hey, I just like dinosaurs.
Can't blame you. Dinosaurs rule. Okay, so we can't go over there. Just onwards and upwards, then, I guess. I don't want to miss out on anything good.
There. That's the elevator that leads down into the dig site.
Yeah, okay. Anywhere else we can go? No, for some reason this is cleverly set up so that we can't get over to that area. That seems like an inefficient design for a colony.
Doesn't seem possible.
What?
It's not a Prothean artifact. It's
a coffin?
Prothean.
What?
A collector? Those things the Reapers turn the Protheans into?
No. An original, unmodified Prothean who's still alive.
What?
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power.
Goodness me.
He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Whatever he is, he's better with us than with Cerberus. Open the pod.
Of course. Huh. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Fix it.
So let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage.
Crowbar?
Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Okay. Hey.
Heads up!
I'm guessing that's not our team. Where'd my gun go? There it is. Oh, snipers. You want to do a sniping fight? We can do a sniper fight. That was my mistake. Are you just gonna sit back there? I guess we have to work our way up. Oh!
Alright. Let's get moving before more of them come back.
Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Don't you worry. Think we could jump that? Think we could ramp it? Probably not. I don't know why it would separate like that. This colony is very strangely designed. So I think I might need to switch to a weapon with slightly better accuracy until I pick up some accuracy mods. Because as much as the Revenant has real ultimate power, well, you know, we'll keep looking for the intel, Liara. Don't you worry about that. Anything that'll hurt these Cerberus jerks is something I can get behind. Dead Alliance, folks. Spread the word, sanctuary. Keep your family safe. It seems unconvincing. You can break some glass. Not this glass, but some glass. Where do you think it'll be hiding from us? I'm guessing not over here, because, oh, maybe it is over here. Maybe I'm wrong and a dum-dum. Okay, roof goes up. Okay. More of a short-range weapon, really. Not quite how I envisioned that going. Hello? Oh, excellent. What else could we be missing out on? Guess not. Oh, you're still fighting over there, eh? It's the kind of thing where you wish you'd brought a sniper rifle with you. But I sure didn't. Who are they aiming for, do you think? There's somebody hiding in here? No? So what's your deal, folks? Why are we acting all like there's danger when there ain't none? See, I used a double negative there. There ain't none. Because there's clearly going to be some danger around here. Alright, but for real. Where's this dinkus? Fine, never mind. We'll just go this way instead. Oh, hey. Where'd you come from? Dealt with the problem yet? Has it been taken care of? Seems like it has to me.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
I hear you. My question is also, why did they design this lab so badly? That's my question for you, Liara. You're a doctor. No, I obviously didn't want that. Hey, what's this? What? Why are Shepard's eyes glowing green? Oh, these are the Protheans escaping, I assume? They look like harvesters.
I never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Oh dear. More collectors. Oh, there's a little mini baby Reaper there.
The signal.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success.
Oh yeah, I've got the marker.
The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. and the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.
We'll get there, don't you worry. Oh, I leveled up. Cool. Got more ambush going on, do you think? There's a surprising lack of weapons being left lying around on this planet.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game.
Oh.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
And they're all just dressed in full armor, including breather helmets, in their home here on Eden Prime. Is that a normal thing? Or is this the mods messing around? I think this is the mods messing around. Okay, so this is the other place we were. I'm pretty sure. It looks like it. Yeah, this is where we had that other fight.
There. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
These are probably supposed to be civilians. I'll go back and look at my old Let's Play of this part. I bet they're supposed to be civvies. Not fully armed Alliance Marines. Anybody home? Nobody home. Okay. Bleep, blorp, bloop. Show me what you got. The Prothean laser. Better run. Four eyes. Uh-oh. What happened in here?
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
There were less than a million of them?
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
You understood that one too?
Yes.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Really? Okay. Yeah, I figured.
Backup forces are here.
Yep. No, James, this is my spot. Oh, stasis. It's like, what the heck's going on with him? Wrong button, but whatevs. Okay, let's get back to that Prothean's body. You didn't last long, did you? Don't try and tell me how to live my life. Okay. All right, fine. Wants some. Get out of there. Where are your masters now? Sit down. Fine, don't. See if I care. Can I just jump? I guess that's a no. Floating rocks aside. Hey, a ladder. They don't want me going over there. They don't seem to want me going over here either. Is there something I've missed? Not explosive. Oh, they do want me going over this way. They just made it difficult for some reason. Here we are, born to be kings.
I'm transmitting a signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
And I bet I know what's going to happen in those moments.
Lots of bogeys inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position. Here they come.
Oh, they're coming from all sides, eh? Oh, gotta actually reload when they tell me to reload. Another one bites the dust. I love warp. Can we pick him up? I also have gun, so I can just use gun. Yeah?
We've got a second to catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Well...
Have the life pod end in stasis mode.
We're almost there. Right.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Yeah? But where are they coming from?
Heavy mech, don't let it get close.
Okay. Oh, you've done that already. Okay. Hey, rude. Do you mind? I am trying to get into cover here. Any time now. Enjoy that black hole, kids. Who's gonna run into it? Anybody? Nobody ran into it. Nice. Who's next? Better be able to open the life pod now.
There, you've got it. Goddess.
Hey, buddy.
It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Or not. Got those little goat eyes going on. Hey, maybe settle down there, Javik. I mean, mysterious Prothean whose name I don't know.
Be careful, he's confused. It's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
A few minutes!
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardments. Get to your life pod now!
Off more pods. I need the few that are left.
Our needs will be triaged appropriately.
Oh.
You will be the voice of our people.
I will be more than that.
The vengeance of our people.
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
So you were reading me while I was seeing...
Our last moments. Our failure.
I saw what happened to your people. I know you must be grieving. But they died 50,000 years ago. My people are dying right now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Asari. Human. I'm surrounded by primitives.
Well.
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
Oof. What a jagoff.
A living Prothean?
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Later, Hackett.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way.
Hey, guys. You like my uniform? It's high res.
What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
What are you talking
Apologies,
about?
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
Out of my way.
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
We've never met one before. Nothing wrong with playing it safe. Should we be worried?
That depends on you.
I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
Obviously.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
And what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which...
Well, hey, buddy. It's... Yep, we remember this.
You found one. You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
Politics.
It's Commander. And nobody could understand your warnings. The beacon nearly killed me.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could, and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
Then the extinction was delayed.
Now we have your plans for the device. We're going to build it.
Device?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
I've never seen this before in my life.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst?
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
What was your mission?
Among my people, there were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
And you were
Which
what?
Are you?
Jerk?
The embodiment of vengeance.
Yeah, obviously.
I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost. Only when the last Reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. You guys should go, like, chill
Those
for a bit.
Those who share my purpose become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
Then I'd say you found an ally. The goal of this ship is to wipe the Reapers from existence.
But how far are you willing to go to achieve that goal?
As far as is needed.
Lies are easy to detect, but you seem to be telling the truth, Commander. For now.
For now.
We found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
You found my five gum.
Could it help us with the device?
It's very refreshing.
No. It contains only pain. But I will help you fight.
All right.
The last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
Well, actually,
if you don't mind, I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry?
Never mind. What do you wish to know?
We've never seen a species with this sensory ability you have.
It was common among my people. Imparting experience through touch. The chemistry of life. Complicated ideas could be absorbed in seconds.
That sounds very useful.
We evolved as hunters. Reading 1,000 details in our environment ensured our survival.
I'm beginning to understand the beacons a bit more.
Later, we developed technology to harness our ability. Information could be stored in certain objects through touch. Memory has its own biomarker, its own chemistry, as do knowledge and skills. The beacons could remember these things.
Things like Reaper invasions.
Yes, I can still sense the turmoil in you, witnessing the extinction of our empire. The fabric of your being was forever marked that day.
So could you read something about this room?
There was liquid, a form of incubation, the DNA of a Krogan who lived here. He was powerful, prone to violence.
You know the Krogan?
I'm impressed. His name was Grunt.
And if he were my enemy, I would have given him a wide berth. There is great strength in his genes.
Liara here would never forgive me if I didn't ask you. What was Prothean civilization like?
Why don't you let her ask,
yes,
Commander?
I've always wondered, what sort of government did you have, and can you tell me about your religious beliefs, or perhaps the...
We are dead now. What does it matter?
I'm sorry. Studying your history has been a lifelong passion of mine.
When I was born, our empire was already at war with the Reapers. The first thing I remember was seeing my planet on fire.
What was your civilization like before the Reaper attack?
We were the dominant race of our cycle. We ruled the galaxy.
Like with an iron fist?
My studies indicated you were the only race engaged in space travel at the time. I always found that curious.
We were one empire composed of many subjects. All eventually called themselves Prothean.
BioWare likes that idea of hegemony.
They weren't given a choice.
Are you saying you enslaved the other species?
Any could oppose us if they wished. And if they had won, they would have ruled. Many tried. None succeeded.
I had no idea Protheans were so... severe.
Severe.
It was by necessity. Very early, we encountered the dangers posed by machine intelligence. They rebelled against us.
As usual.
We had the same problem. They're called Geth.
We could not allow the machines to surpass us. It was decided the only way to win was to unite all organic life within our empire.
Did it work?
For a time. the Metacon War. We were turning the tide until the Reapers arrived. Then we understood machines had surpassed us long ago in ways we could never imagine.
Got that right.
Back on Eden Prime, it looked like there were other stasis pods. What happened?
The Empire had fallen, and we knew our cycle was lost. We were the final vanguard, the best soldiers left alive.
Oh, they were all soldiers.
You were supposed to survive into this cycle?
Yes. Under my leadership, a new Prothean Empire would have arisen.
Well,
we
sorry about your loss.
The races of your time to prepare for the next Reaper invasion. But traitors within our ranks, indoctrinated agents, betrayed us, and the Reapers discovered our plan.
Just out of curiosity, how would you have commanded us?
By leaving you no other option. You would have joined our army, or faced the Reapers alone.
We've uncovered quite a few Prothean ruins. Were you observing our ancestors?
Before the war, we cultivated species who showed potential. Eventually, you would have been offered a choice to join the Empire.
Choice.
But when the Reapers
scare
attacked,
quotes.
We ceased all study. We hoped they would see you as too primitive to harvest.
Sure, well, worked out.
I think. What can you tell us about your own war with the Reapers?
Many of the details were lost. The conflict lasted for centuries.
Wow, you did way better than we did.
Those who faced the Reapers in the beginning were long dead when I was born. There were memory shards, however, passed down from soldier to soldier. They gave us fragments of what happened.
Several years ago, we found a Prothean VI that called itself Vigil on the planet Ilos. He was the caretaker of a research project.
During my life, Ilos was only a rumor. It was said we had cities there, built on the ruins of a civilization before us, the Inusanon. If our scientists did have a research facility, whatever they were doing was secret.
Yes, Vigil said they wiped all traces of themselves from the records so the Reapers couldn't find them.
The scientists eventually went into cryogenic stasis.
More of my people survived?
Nah. No.
But they did stop the Reapers from taking control of the Citadel in this cycle. It delayed their invasion.
I never saw the Citadel. It was captured long before I was born.
Why do you think your own cycle lost the war?
What had been our strength, our empire, became a liability. All races conformed to one doctrine, one strategy. The Reapers exploited this. Once they found our weaknesses, we could not adapt. The subservient races became divided and confused. Then, it was only a matter of time.
I'm happy to say our cycle is different. Most races cooperate, but they still remain unique.
But they're also useless.
Your only hope.
How did your people wage war against the Reapers?
Attrition. We fought them system by system, planet by planet, city by city. Entire worlds were sacrificed just to slow the Reapers down. Time they spent harvesting a population was time we could regroup.
Desperate but necessary.
In the long run.
Yes. Our own people would be indoctrinated. Converted.
Let's not tell them about the Collectors.
But there was no choice. Mercy is not a weapon. It is a weakness.
Is there anything more you can tell us about this device your people were trying to build?
We heard only stories. They said our scientists were constructing a great machine that had the power to defeat the Reapers.
You never saw it?
By that point, the Empire was smashed into pieces. None of us knew what the others were doing.
Resistance
well, if we
cells.
Don't finish it soon, the same will be true of us.
Thank you for talking with me. I never imagined actually meeting a Prothean.
This has been amusing.
Oh?
To discover the most primitive races of my time now rule the galaxy. The Asari, the humans, the Turians.
There's also the Salarians.
The lizard people evolved?
I believe they're amphibian.
They used to eat flies. Commander, you may count on me. I am known as Javik. Though I still need time to recover, the shock has not worn off yet.
I understand. This must be a hell of an experience for you. We're just glad to have you aboard, Javik.
I wonder if Javik means the vengeance of my people. Alright, well, It's all good then. When we return, time for another big mission. So till then, all the best.